There was a time I would have thought this was my fault. That I brought this darkness upon us. Now I know it's not my fault. It's my responsibility. The hero's dead. I couldn't be that person even if I wanted to be.
I am declaring my intention to stand with them.
To fight for this city. To be the symbol of hope that the arrow never was. I am the Green Arrow.
Laurel, please, don't.
I respect order, Mr. Major. Discipline, precision. You, all you represent is anarchy.
Oliver Queen is gonna save the city.
After 5 years in hell, I returned home with only one goal. I wanted to save my city.
You can't be the Arrow. He died. So who are you?
You're about to find out.
I'm Damien Darhk.
Watch yourself, buddy. You don't want to lose this guy.
Thanks, sister.
Yeah. Can we talk?
Look, I don't know what you're trying to accomplish here, Oliver.
I know, Smith. I know that William is my son.
I'm Oliver. I'm a friend of your mom's.
Thank you, everyone. I'm grateful for each one of you. There is one person in particular that I am grateful for. Felicity Smoke. You make me the happiest man on the face of the earth.
Just a little reminder of when things were simpler.
You know that I am not the love of your life. But you always be the love of mine.
Time of death,
11:59. Hi, William. I'm your father. I'm the Green Arrow. And my life is very dangerous, which is why I have asked your mother to move you far away. And to not tell anyone where she's taking you.
including me. It's also why I asked her to wait to show you this message until after your 18th birthday. Goodbye, son.
Without the magic, is it?
Oh, I don't need magic. I'm a former member of the League of Assassins. Or have you forgotten that?
Remind me.